Welcome back. Fox 8 News in the morning. I was blessed to enjoy a family vacation in Jamaica this summer, and I wanted to bring a dish back, a dish that I love there. I fell in love with jerk chicken, and it's, you know, that's a specialty down in Jamaica. And I just want to welcome John Yakuboza. He's the general manager,
yes,
and chef as well,
yep,
at the Bahama Breeze on the east side of the city of Cleveland. I want to take you, well, first of all, thank you very much for being here.
I appreciate
and,
it.
And just get your take on jerk chicken, man. It's a great dish down in Jamaica. How do you guys do it up here?
So, well, this is one of our more popular items, the Jamaica jerk chicken.
Mm-hmm.
So here we have two half chickens, and then we already sprayed them with oil.
Okay.
And then next thing we do is we're going to season them with the jerk spices.
Okay.
So we're going to take the jerk spices there, and you want to season, and I'll pat it in for you.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Now,
I guess you get, is this it right here?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Whoa, am I putting too much on
there? Nope, you don't want to. More the better.
Oh, the
you
more
want
the
nice
better.
Bold flavor of the jerk seasoning.
I got you. Okay. Now, where do you get this jerk seasoning? Is there a special store? Can you get this at like a grocery store? Where do you pick this?
You can get it in some grocery stores.
Uh-huh.
We get ours in the restaurant as well. We make it.
Okay. Oh, you make this?
Yeah, we have. It's got thyme, chilies.
Oh. I guess, you know, it depends
cinnamon,
on whether or not
nutmeg.
You want it hot, how much you put on there, right?
Correct. Yeah. You want a lot of flavor anyway. Make sure you get up underneath the wings and stuff like that. And make
mm-hmm.
sure you have a nice enough seasoning on there.
Mm-hmm.
Then you're going to bake these in the oven for 350 for about 40 to 50 minutes.
Do you have to put the jerk on both sides or just that one side?
You can do both sides if you like.
Yeah. Let's do both sides.
Just for
okay. Whoa, okay then. Well, let me just kind of do like that just to get a little bit, you know, a little bit on the other side. And just kind of rub it
in there.
Mm-hmm.
Put it back up.
Mm-hmm. Now, once again, what's in the jerk spice?
You've got chilies, mm-hmm. thyme, allspice, nutmeg,
yeah.
cinnamon.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the main ingredients. Garlic are the
okay.
main ingredients in jerk seasoning.
Okay. So that's okay. We've done that. So what's the next step?
So next step, you're going to put these in the oven at 350 for 40 to 50 minutes.
Okay.
And then while those are in the oven, you're going to go ahead and make our jerk butter.
Yeah, let's do it.
So we got about 4 tablespoons of melted butter.
Okay.
And then we're going to add some jerk seasoning to that.
Okay.
And then we're just going to go ahead and mix that up.
The jerk butter. I didn't
jerk
know
butter.
There was any.
So when you're gonna, we're gonna apply this to it after we take it out of the oven here.
Oh, after we take it out
yeah,
of the
so
oven,
about,
we apply that.
About 10 minutes left. You're gonna go ahead and take out the jerk or take out the chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're gonna put on the jerk butter on top of the chickens.
Oh my goodness.
On the dinner. And then what you're gonna do is put it back in the oven.
Okay.
For about another 10 minutes.
Well, okay.
And then you're going to want to put it on a broiler so it's nice and crispy.
All right.
Get the skin nice and crispy.
Yeah.
And then at the restaurant, we serve it with white rice, black beans, pineapple chutney, and plantains.
Good stuff. And it's on the menu all the time
yes.
at the restaurant. Now, I did was down in Jamaica this summer. I brought some pictures back to kind of reminisce. Now, this is a place called, it's called Jerky's.
Okay.
And they specialize in jerk chicken, and as you can see right there, instead of having the full chicken, they cut the thing up, and you know, so it's like in pieces.
Mm-hmm.
But it's very, very good. That's my wife and Danielle enjoying their jerk chicken, and that's the resort we stayed in.
It's
it was
beautiful.
A beautiful resort. Yeah, very, very nice,
very
brand new resort down there. That's to me just chilling. You know, just chilling. That's what I do best on vacation.
You need one of those mojitos in your hand.
Oh, absolutely. Speaking of mojitos, you have...
Yeah, we have our... So the jerk food goes very well with our mojitos.
Mm-hmm.
We have one of our coconut mojitos and one of our raspberry mojitos.
Oh,
as well.
My goodness gracious.
Did someone say mojitos?
Somebody said mojitos. Knock yourself out.
Your vacation looked fantastic.
Yeah, it was a good time down there. It was fun. We had a good time, no
That's
doubt about
great.
That.
This looks
but
great.
Jerk chicken, it didn't seem like it's that difficult to
it's
make,
not really
to be
difficult
honest with you.
No. Yeah. It's a pretty simple dish to make.
Yeah. Yeah, and then we got all the. This is a Jamaican flair
yeah,
over here. Got the beans and rice over there, and the plantains and stuff like that.
Yum.
And there you go.
You're almost done. I have an extra hour. Go for
That's
it.
Very true.
You got
an extra hour. I wonder what it tastes like. Let me see what it tastes like.
You know, and I'll go in for this food. Boy,
I got some extra straws.
Whoa.
Ooh,
that'll put a pep in your step.
That'll be a fun 9 o'clock show.
You guys do such a good job at the restaurant, too. Always changing menus,
yeah.
adding great new items.
Mm-hmm.
You really do feel like you're on a little bit of a vacation.
It's a truly inspired restaurant. We do a great job. We take care of the guests, and we have great flavorful food.
Mm-hmm. I'm up there quite a bit, you
vacation.
Know, just doing my thing up there. I like everything on your menu, to be honest with you.
Thank you.
Those fish tacos.
The fish tacos are
they're
excellent.
Very good,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Cool.
And you even got some, you know, Caribbean-inspired dessert as well. So
yeah,
which is
key lime pie we make fresh in-house every day.
Yeah.
It's phenomenal.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, thank you for stopping by.
I appreciate it.
It.
Thank you for having me.
All right, if you guys
yeah,
want to
you.
Try this at home, you know the website, fox8.com, has the recipe, and it's also on the Fox 8 Pinterest page. Coming